Hello friends, in today's video, I'd show you how we can further increase the image quality using the DLDSR settings available in NVIDIA RTX features and the FSR 4 in Optiscaler, while simultaneously improving game performance using the frame generation method. To be honest, I'm using the XeSS frame generation method for this and no more HUD flickering issues. I won't be showing again how to install FSR 4. But you can click this card to see how to install the FSR 4 and Optiscaler. In this video, I only showing you how to enable DLDSR using NVIDIA Control Panel and how to correctly use this setting in the game. First, we need to go to the NVIDIA Control Panel and select Manage 3D Settings. Under Global Settings, if you scroll down, you'll see a setting called DSR Factors. Now, when you go into this setting, you'll see two checkboxes for DLDSR. The resolutions here are 1440p and 1620p. Since I am using a 1080p monitor, these are the resolutions suggested by NVIDIA for my monitor. I will now enable both of these settings and click Apply. But make sure to tweak the DSR smoothness into 45 present to reduce grainy effects after applying DLDSR feature. And click Apply. Next, you need to go to Display Settings and select one of these resolutions to apply to your desktop. Since we are going to use the game in windowed borderless mode, I will select the 1620p resolution and apply it. You then need to correctly set the refresh rate you are using. Please follow the step I am showing here for that purpose. Now, go into the game settings and select the 1440p or 1620p resolution and apply it. After that, go to the DLSS settings and select the balance mode. If you follow these steps correctly, you will be able to apply DLDSR to your game and achieve excellent image quality. These resolutions can even help you reduce jagged edges. Now, press the insert key to enable the FSR 4 settings. And by turning on the frame generation mod, you can achieve good game performance. If you notice any crosshair stutter issues, you can fix turning on hotfix settings. But the problem is, it's really getting more laggy, feel like 30 FPS gameplay. So I'm not turning on this setting, default settings almost better. You can see guys there not any HUD flickering issues we experienced using Optiscaler. Now you can get better image quality at your 1080p monitor and get better performance using XeSS Frame Generation. To make things a bit clearer, I'd like to show you an image comparison. So friends, try this method out yourselves. If you have any issues, please leave a comment and I will provide support for it. That concludes today's video. If the video was good, hit the like button and share it with your friends. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Until we meet with another video like this, happy gaming!